lots of so many uses. You can use it on the boat to put a gerbil in it.
A what? A turtle?
No, a gerbil.
A turtle?
A gerbil. Or a hamster or a guinea pig. But guinea pigs are a bit too fat, so a gerbil will be okay. You could use it as a boat. You could use it as a...
It'd be a pretty crappy boat.
You could use it as a pencil pot, a pencil store once you get...
I think that's already been done, my dear.
And then, you can use it as a popo drum. So there it is, the many uses for the Pringles pot.
Five.